notice in the sound? Did you notice anything different in the sound?
No, it's hard to explain. It's just some spots.
I think you're right. And that feeling of sonority and richness was completely different that time than the first time. And a lot of that had to do with you were more believable that time. The first time felt like you were getting us through a piece. The second time felt like you were making music. And sometimes it's just a little shift in the way we think about things that take us to that point. So good for you. Yeah, stay the course, my friend. All right.